Hi, welcome to St. Peter the Apostle Catholic Church. This video will show you how to go to your WeGather profile and change your contact information. So the first thing we're going to do is we are going to open our web browser. And we're going to go to the top and we're going to enter the website address, which is stpetersburney.com. So, and hit enter. Now, you'll notice that there's a name here, but if you are not already logged in, it will say log in. So you'll want to click here and then enter your login information, probably your email address, and then you'll enter your password and then log in. Then your screen will look like this and it'll have your name here. So in order to change your contact information, we're going to want to go and drop down this menu item and select My Profile. And this is your profile page. So as you can see, I don't have a phone number here, and I definitely want a mobile so I can receive text messages from the parish. So I'm going to go to Edit. And I am going to enter my mobile number. Now, this option here, text opt out, means if you don't want to receive the occasional text message from the parish, you'll click that box. But I do, so I'm going to leave that unclicked. About me, if there's anything you'd like to share with other parishioners, you can type it here. And once you have finished adding or changing, select Save. And there you go. If you need any assistance, please call one of the contacts on this webpage and we will be able to help you out. Thank you for tuning in and have a wonderful day.